touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out of fuel. Hi, welcome back to Ground Control. I'm Kate Harmon.
And I'm Matt Hyland. Today is Tuesday, April 21st. It's great to be back. To get us started today, we have an update from Mrs. Guess about choir auditions. Let's take a look.
It's a very great break in my day, and it's a fun time to hang out with your friends. Capella is a really powerful group of singers, which I really enjoy. Treble, great big group of girls, which I think sounds beautiful all the time. And freshman choir, great way to start singing and learn kind of the ropes of how Mrs. Guess conducts and teaches and what you will be expecting for a cappella.
Hey, Bay High School, Mrs. Guess here. Just wanted you all to know that we are going to extend the auditions for a cappella choir and show choir until this Thursday, April 23rd. So send those videos in. For all the information and the audition form, you can find those on the Bay Village Schools homepage, also on the Music Boosters page, and anyone in choir has the information for you. Email me if you have any questions at all or if you have problems uploading your videos. Don't miss this opportunity. It is so awesome.
Hey, Matt, you're in choir. Sing something for us.
I'll have to pass, but let's check out Rebecca's review of Snowpiercer.
Hi, welcome to Becca Boo's Movie Reviews.
The circular railway extends for 438,000 kilometers and completes one circle every year.
Passengers, as in the beginning, I belong to the front. You belong to the tail. Keep your place.
Based on a graphic novel by Jacques Loeb, Benjamin Legrand, and Jean-Marc Raquette, Snowpiercer is a beautiful post-apocalyptic film about class struggle and corruption, disguised as an action movie. The movie follows Curtis Everett, played by Chris Evans, one of the many poor inhabitants trying to start a revolution on the internal train created by the antagonist Wilford, played by Ed Harris. Wilford's train is the only vessel that contains life after the destruction of Earth due to a human-caused ice age. Everett's goal is to reach the engine and make life on the train equal for all. This movie does have a lot of violence, but this does not override the plot and profoundness of the story. Directed and co-written by Bong Joon-ho, who also directed the Oscar-winning movie Parasite, Snowpiercer is an entertaining and thought-provoking movie. So if you're looking for something more intense than another binge of The Office, this is the movie for you. You can find it on Amazon Prime Video, YouTube, Vudu, iTunes, and Netflix.
Thanks, Rebecca. Now a message from Project Earth.
On Tuesday, we encourage everyone to unplug all unused plugs like phone chargers or toasters.
On Wednesday, it is the 50th anniversary of Earth Day. We encourage you to get outside and go on a walk around your neighborhood or on some of the local trails and pick up litter that you see. Some tips to be more eco-friendly include starting a compost bin or garden, use paper bags or reusable bags, use cleaning products that don't have harsh chemicals in them, ordering an ice cream cone to limit waste, wash laundry in cold water, use rags for cleaning instead of paper towels, turn off lights when you leave a room, turn your engine off when you're sitting in your car, and try to limit your food waste. Please send in pictures of you doing the challenges. Happy Earth Week!
Wow, that looks very interesting. Now for your daily dose of inspiration with Cal.
If you're the angriest person in the business, you're the creator of the business. They can obey you, they can trick you, but they can never bury you. Rule 9, examine the grand delusion. Why live when you can play along? Glorious is the pupil who is familiar with his song. Drown the bravery. Your future can be like one huge dance. Get sung about. With great tragedies come great goals.
I feel very inspired. Let's take a look at some weird facts with Gus.
In 2006, an Australian man attempted to sell New Zealand on eBay. Over 6,000 people put in bids before it was taken down. In the state of Nevada, it is illegal to use an x-ray to determine somebody else's foot size and could land you in court.
Nice try, Gus, but I already knew that one.
That's all we have for you today. We'll be back with more news on Thursday.
Please stay tuned for the wacky news.
It's the end of the show, but don't worry, friends. We'll go to very distant lands with Mr. Kiefer and the Ground Control Gang. The content will never end. It's the Wacky News.
Welcome back to the Wacky News. Here's Mr. Wallace with a report from his house.
As you can see, 3 weeks with my monsters has made me lose my hair. And you know what? First period, I always try to get them to talk, and they never talk to me. Second period, Jack doesn't recycle. Third period, Logan will never stop talking. Or fourth block, when I have to tell Ryan and Liz that they're never going to win at quizzes, that has never, ever made me lose my hair. So I miss being at school. I really do miss being at school. You know, and some of my former students, I know you guys were wondering, like, I know Abby Smith was wondering, what is Mr. Wallace doing right now? Sammy, I know you're thinking about what I'm doing right now. What is a cool guy like me doing? This is what I'm doing. I am going crazy and losing my hair. So I hope you guys just, you know, enjoyed my little video for the Wacky News. If it stunk, I'm sorry. I tried my best. But I hope you guys are all staying healthy out there. I hope that you guys are practicing all the right directions that they're giving out. And hopefully we'll see you guys all back at school very, very soon. I wish you guys the best.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning, Daddy. Daddy, watch me do this. Can you watch me play with my friends?
Well, this is like the 10th time I've watched you.
Can I sit on your lap?
Please? Sure. It's like the 65th time today. All right, Al, let's make our third macaroni and cheese bowl of the day. We're probably not going to eat.
Why? I'm going to eat it. Hey, give me some apple juice.
Buddy, this is like your third bottle. Is that spread 4 plus 5 equals... Al, 4 plus 5 does not equal 7. Okay, let's work out.
Jax, go. Oh my god. Turn it off.
Pee pee down on the floor.
You ready to clean it?
Yeah.
Kids are finally sleeping. Time to play some Call of Duty. All right.
Daddy, I couldn't sleep.
You gotta be kidding me, dude.